Oh, come on, ye people, listen now to the tale that I do tell about the days not long ago in the year of 1910. The children, they lay fast asleep, dreaming of good cheer. And the snow was falling all around, 'twas Christmas time of year. As the children lay beneath their sheets, the men did go to work, to feed and clothe their families. From this they did not shirk. They worked down there among the dust, the dampness and the grime. Down at Pretoria, pitied one, that dark and dusty mine. The women, they did start their day, to school the kids did go. They laughed and chased with all their friends as they played there in the snow. Their smiling faces showed us all how happy they did feel. But the days that lay ahead for them would seem to be unreal. At 8 o'clock the noise was heard as far as Bolton town. The workers in the fields, they felt the shaking of the ground. Not one of them knew what it was that made their blood run cold. But the feeling, it spread all around to all, both young and old, from Halford and from Daisy Hill.